Barbara, before we play the national anthem, we take time to remember the late Nicole Bally Murphy, who passed away tragically after a long illness on Friday morning. On behalf of everybody here, we pass our condolences on to Corey, Sean, Gavin, and Leanne, and all of her family and friends.
Standing here and telling me to move my head, didn't you? That's the difference.
Hell, you're still thinking
that. You see, that's typical.
I'll
talk to you just a week or so. I'll have a conversation.
Thank you.
Thank you.
is either a mile away. Remember that home you see it. Once it's about your raised toes.
Come on.
dig, did he?
I missed that.
Yeah.
On
the
way back out?
Yeah. Yeah. The diggers are red. Six pints was only 5-4, but 2-4 that. Holy time was.
Substitution from the Ballymahon side, replacing number 7 Brian Nevin will be number 21 Aaron Nelly.
Thank you.
referee has indicated that there will be a minimum of 2 additional minutes to be played at the end of this half. A minimum of 2 additional minutes.
Yeah.
sin having to come up.
Thank you.
Substitution for Ballymahon. Substitution of Ballymahon side. Replacing number 14, Mark Connor, is number 4, James Gale.
Thank you.
Substitution of the Ballymahon here inside, number 17, Anthony Kane, replacing number 15, Keane Cassidy. Substitution on the Ballymahon on the outside, number 20, Ryan Crowe, replaces number 10, Dean Cosgrove. Substitution of the Ballymahon side, number 17, Wayne Higgins, for this number 11, Sean McConnell.
Yeah,
Substitution for Ballymahon Gales, number 18, David Cullen, replaced number 8, Liam Lee. Substitution for Ballymahon Gales, number 9, Sean Whelan, replaced number 25, Aaron Quinn. Substitution on the Ballymahon side, number 20, Ken Lavin, replaces number 8, Joe Lavin. Thank you.
bollocks.
Hey, Darren.
Wait a minute, this is my guitar.
Is there some nice and sweet as well?
Too far. He's near Drumlish yet.
So I've hand checked it.
He's fighting him.
Jack and Daisy and Graham, who couldn't be with us here today, but he's away, he's watching somewhere. With them boys coming on, it was a massive help for us, and I think all the lads behind me here and all that. So I just want to say thanks very much to the boys for all they've done this year. Lorraine, Vaughn, Brian, you and the physio, the whole audience, and Gareth, of course. From the sponsors and the club executive, it's been brilliant. So thanks very much for that. And also, I'd like to, over the last few years, it's been a hard time around for this. So I'd like to dedicate this to Brian Cullen and Diane McGee. With a group of lads like this, we're here for each other through thick and thin, good and bad. I couldn't ask for better lads. And tonight will be good anyway, so enjoy. Sorry, and for the good sporting game that we got through Ballymahon, it is our credit to your club and your parish. Three hip hips, Hip hip.
Hooray!
Hip hip.
Hooray!
Hip hip.
Hooray!
Thanks very much. I'd just like to call on Anne Hennessy to present the Man of the Match award. And the Man of the Match is number 12.
All right, we're done, guys. We're done. Cheers.